Prince Charles has said he was left appalled by his own paintings as he launches a new art display in London. Prince Charles, 73, is certainly known as one member of the royal family who is in touch with his artistic side. However, Charles has recently confessed he was somewhat disappointed by some of his sketches. The Prince of Wales revealed his dismay at his work when he first picked up the paintbrushes in a display set to be held in London until February 14. They will be shown in the Prince's Foundation exhibition space in the Grade II listed Garrison Chapel. However, The Telegraph reports the Duke of Cornwall as having painted around 680 pieces over his lifetime. Accompanying the exhibit on display panels, Charles wrote, "Looking back now at those first sketches I did, I am appalled by how bad they are. But, nevertheless, the great thing about painting is that you are making your own individual interpretation of whatever view you have chosen." He added, "I am under no illusion that my sketches represent great art or a burgeoning talent. They represent, more than anything else, my particular form of photograph album and, as such, mean a great deal to me." However, Charles also explained in the display panels how he had tried to take on a hobby which has since been adopted by other members of the firm. He wrote, "I took up painting entirely because I found photography less than satisfying. Kate Middleton, 40, is known for taking snaps at home. The Duchess of Cambridge even took photos of Prince George for his 8th birthday and posted a touching image of the late Prince Philip with his great-grandson in one of his racing carriages." The display, which will be held at the Garrison Chapel in Chelsea, will show off 79 of his paintings, making it the largest ever exhibit of Charles' work. The gallery is open 7 days a week from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. However, it will be closed on January 25th and then again between January 31st and February 4th. It will then remain open to the public until February 14. Entry to the exhibition is free and visitors do not need to book tickets in advance.